Jack knows where I am and is coming for me. I won't run away again. Let's prepare for his arrival.
Lucky Jack Howell. What a cowardly shit of a man. If treachery and deceit wore skin, it would look like this prick. Never one to enter a fight with the odds stacked against him. He prefers to meddle from a safe distance. Jack doesn't look you in the eye when he pulls the trigger. He gets someone else to do it, usually a friend. Even with all the crews he's double-crossed or swindled, he's somehow avoided waking up with a dagger in his eye. That's why they call him Lucky. That luck has to run out sooner or later.
Well, well, don't you look familiar. I'm sorry for what happened to your father. Awful accident, that. Don't let it put any silly ideas like revenge in your head. This archipelago is ours. Make any trouble, and something might just happen to you, too.
So, there's no avoiding it. Jack knows we're here. The way I see it, we either pack up and leave, or we pick up the pieces, repair our fleet, and take the fight to the bastards that wronged us twice. What's it gonna be, Captain?
Any captain worth their salt will be at the captain's inn. Feel free to pick the captain you like the look of. Just remember, you can't have them all. Jack sent a scout to keep an eye on us. Maybe the bastard knew we weren't going to take a beating and fall in line. Let's send him to the bottom of the ocean.
I don't know about you, Captain, but seeing that scout ship fall beneath the waves damn near brought a tear to my eye. I think we've got a fighting chance of pulling this off, but we'll need hardy materials. There's a clay deposit on Rat Island that we can use to start brick production. We'll just need to clear out the ragtag pirates that have set up there.
Captain. From the Arctic ground, rolling down to old Maui.
Aye, Captain. Aye, Captain. Captain.
quarry's up and running, but the production conditions on this island are poor. No wonder there was only a small crew here. The clay deposits on the nearby islands look better, but we'll have to shift a couple more wandering pirate crews if we want to set up there.
I have noticed the men in the bordellos getting restless. The girls satiate them for a time, but they're growing hungry. These are violent men. I fear what they might do without a suitable direction to put their tendencies towards.